Which one are you doing this on?
PC 16x9. Okay. Hey! Hi, everybody! Welcome to Kathleen Saves the World, or in this case, Kathleen Builds the World, because I'm going to play City Skylines.
Got tired of saving it now, huh?
Well, I need something to do between saving it when Bravely Second comes out.
Mm,
so we're going to do this. Kathleen redistricts the world. I'm just checking out the chat here. So, I've literally never played this game. I haven't looked at any walkthroughs online. I haven't read any articles on it because, you know what? I like to be surprised. I like to learn things. Kathleen with a strong headwear mantra. I'm very cold. It's cold in here. I'm wearing a blanket over top of my dress. I'm wearing a toque because I'm cold. I'm a cold lady. It's my cold black heart.
It's raining out. It's a little cooler out today.
All right, so I have to choose this map here. Green Plains seems boring. River Run. Black Woods. Islands. That seems fun. You don't have as much sort of places to build, but I mean the resources seem good there. Yeah, let's go with the islands. Whatever.
Oh, ooh. So Sundari has resubscribed for 6 months in a row.
Hooray!
Sundari view.
It's not like he likes us or anything, Baka.
Well, I mean, he probably feels pretty so-so about us.
Yeah. So I have no idea what I'm doing. So, inevitably, I'm sure everybody will yell at me, and they're like, what the fuck, lady? What are you doing? But I don't know what I'm doing, so let's just have some fun. I put left-hand roads on, though, because I want to drive. We'll say this is someplace in Australia or New Zealand. Alright, let's start by building some roads and zoning the areas next to them. Buildings will spawn on the zoned area, and you will unlock new city services. Ooh, for help, click on the question mark button. It will provide you with information. Oh boy. Alright, well there you go. Here's the road button. Gosh, this looks like SimCity 5, but good. Alright, so that's where my city starts out.
Here is your land. You make it your own.
Trees!
Lots of trees.
How do I actually get around, aside from just scrolling in and out? Oh, I just dragged. Okay.
Maybe keyboard?
Oh, maybe. Nope. Oh no! That poor tree has been painted by the huge invisible white line.
It doesn't know where it belongs.
Right. Roads. Build roads to expand your city. Select a road type and draw a road by selecting the start and end point for the road with the left mouse button. Stop drawing a road by clicking the right mouse button. Okay, that makes sense. Now, let's build a road right to the edge of town here. Maybe not right to the edge of town. Whoops. Wow. Distances are too short.
Oh, WASD for camera movement.
Oh! That makes sense. Oh, or hold the middle mouse button and move the mouse left and right. Alright, well, that's cool then. Alright, well, maybe let's build another road. These twin roads into town.
Rebelous Uno has resubscribed for 13 months in a row, along with Tripsen, who has resubscribed for 14 months in a row.
Awesome! Thanks, guys!
Resubs, hypes, and hubs.
Alright.
The hypes. The road building hype subs.
Yay!
This is the sub road, I guess.
This road welcomes all subscribers.
Into this town.
Yeah.
Square.
Alright, I've built lots of stuff. Maybe I'll just... There. It's like a three-road town. Done. Ah! No! Stop that. Alright, select zoning and zone areas next to road. Buildings will start spawning in a few moments after the zones are set. Sick. Alright, so low density commercial, low density residential, industrial. Alright, well, let's go low density commercial along here by the highway. I'm very anal retentive about all of this stuff, so you can see why I'm just like, no, everything has to be perfect. Everything has to be lined up exactly where I want it lined up.
Chat wants to know if you can name roads in game.
Maybe? I don't know. I've never played this game before.
We'll find out. I think eventually.
Apparently you can name anything. Houses, people, stores. I don't care that much about what's going on in my town, honestly. I want to get an industrial district set up, and I don't want to go on the same side as residential.
You can name seagulls.
That seems silly. There. Alright. Zoning. Industrial. I'll put like a park boulevard like along here. It'll be great. It'll be perfect. Nobody will have any complaints.
Edridge says, Kathleen City, everyone enters, no one leaves.
What are you talking about? Cities are for everybody. Maybe we'll put some houses here and here, sort of. Oh, if you build those recently placed items, you get most of your money back. Nice. Oh, you can also move service buildings if you just relocate stuff. Alright. Cool. Alright, and I guess I need a power grid. Power plants produce electricity for all your modern city's needs. I can go with a wind turbine. Cheap and clean energy. What's this? A coal power plant? Well, those are my two options. Oh, wow. I have to build power lines? Weird. Oh, to connect the buildings to where I'm going to build my little... Alright, well... Well, we may as well start... We can worry about the electricity later. Right, and you need water. So I guess I need to build some power lines. Neat! Where do I put them? Because I don't necessarily... If we plop a wind turbine on the edge of town, that'll solve a lot of problems right away. Although I should probably figure out how to put power lines out.
When placing power lines, you can see the reach of electricity around the buildings as a light blue area connects the areas of power lines to roof. So...
Oh, here we are. You should have power now. Power should be
not,
flowing.
I'm not complaining about power, so...
No, now they want water. God, they always want something.
Right?
Alright, connect the water pumps and drains with water pipes. This will be my starting city.
I mean, I don't even know why these people moved here yet. They clearly haven't set up the infrastructure for it.
Water pumping station. And water pipe. Can I just place this anywhere?
I think the answer to that is technically yes.
No, it must be placed on the shoreline. Okay. Sure.
That person on Twitter is very happy about the water being in
the Oh, and there's no power at the water pumping station. Yeah. Oh, so granular. Alright, one second. Yeah, in SimCity, just like...
You just build stuff and it takes care of that.
The utilities run along the roads.
I mean, my understanding is if you don't put in certain things, everybody gets poop in their noses.
Alright, well, why don't you have power? Are these things should be connected? Where's my bulldozer option? I fucked it up.
Like, put up a straw poll for how they should figure out deaths in your game.
They should figure out deaths Okay, wait, what's this now? What are your complaints now? Water pipe not connected, oh. Where does it need to be connected to? Alright. Alright, well, it says it's connected. All these people still want water, though. Interesting.
Maybe the pipe needs to connect to their houses?
Maybe? Yeah, water pipes need to... pipes must be connected to the water pumping station and the water drain pipe, but do not need to loop. Where's the drain pipe? River flows this way? I may have fucked this up already. I made my pumping station too close. Because I don't want my drain pipe up. upstream, obviously.
Yeah, that would probably be...
I just start again. Alright, hold on. Sorry, Lakedale. You suck. Let's start over. Oh, there's my bulldozer. Settings. Whatever. No, get out of here. Options. Nope. How do I just start over? No.
Maybe load game? Maybe give you...
No, because I haven't... quit. Two main menu. Screw this city! We're starting over! Have I played SimCity 2000? Seems like you need to approach it the exact same way you did in SC2000. I have not played SimCity 2000 in many years. If you can guess how many years, based on the number in the name. So I don't really remember how to play that game. So, new game. Let's go back to the islands. I like the idea of the islands. I still want to do left-hand traffic. Alright, let's start. Let's do this again. And I'll save my city this time. Alright. You know what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna build a tiny little stretch of city over here, and then we can expand later. Like all good cities. Straight. It's gotta be straight. There.
Water pipes create an area around them with water, so expand the pipes.
Interesting.
That's what Jean Dare has helpfully suggested.
Oh, I can make, like, big ring roads, which are inefficient. There. Okay.
You need pipes under the houses.
Oh.
For them to get water.
So if I throw in a pumping station, like, here... station. There. And that's probably fine. So do I, like, build it under the streets? I'll just own my shit first. Wait. The best place to put a wind turbine is over there. But it's pretty good here. That's close.
Oh, no, it doesn't matter. You just have to make sure all the houses are within the blue area for the pipes.
Okay. Interesting.
So if you want to put them on the road, I guess.
Oh, it's like a real city. I think, like real cities, where you want these things is up the road. God, I gotta plan for right-of-ways. That's not nothing. Wait. Da-da-da-da-da. It is connected to an outside area, isn't it? Oh, maybe I need both roads connected.
I don't think your drain pipe's hooked up either.
No, I don't think it is either. I'm getting to it! These people. God. Yeah, this is totally connected to the outside world. What's the D? That should satisfy these requirements. All right. Dude. Oops. Yeah, whatever. These poor sewer pipes. What a mess.
Just put sewage into people's houses, maybe.
No, it's running. I feel the sewer pipes are separate.
Okay.
I feel like the whole system has to be connected, though. Just show me the sewage stuff. There's gotta be an overlay for that. Ah! No. Water? Sewage treatment? Yeah, it says sewage production is going. It's working on it. Sure. Yeah, there's shit flowing, literally. Alright, so let's get some power lines hooked up, you poor motherfuckers. Because not everybody has power. Space already occupied. Well, let's go through somebody's houses. There, you should have so much power now. All right. You have water. You have power. Yeah, you should be fine. I have no idea how many power lines I need to build. I'll figure it out. This is kind of working.
I mean, there's not really, it doesn't look like there's any complaining going on.
Oh, well, I mean, people complain about a lot.
Yeah.
Let's get some industrial zone in here. Yeah, that's what I want to do. A road right through the middle there. Two huge blocks. Oh, I'm so sorry I tore up your backyard. But I don't give a shit. Yeah. boop, 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 boop. Why can't I have done this residential? No, to fine-tune zones. Here we are. Can I not just add stuff? I guess nobody wants to build on a right-of-way. Oh, do those new places not have water? God damn it. There, now you should have water, I think. Yeah, there it goes. I think water and sewage are all one. Like, you don't need to...
Yeah.
There. Alright. There are four different tools for zoning. Fill, marquee, small and large brush. Zone an area by left-clicking on it with a selected tool. Hold down the brush to adjust the zone, the square marquee size, or continuously paint with a brush. Small brush, large brush, marquee, fill. Weird. I'm starting to understand those irritating DS backseat gamers. They're just yell, let me, and jump through the screen as possible. Well, I haven't played before, so I don't know what I'm doing. Maybe I shouldn't have played this game on stream. Oh well. I really wanted to play it, so there.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, I should be able to make this a zone. But I guess I can't. Alright. Well, there you go. Oh, people are pissed off. Why are they pissed off? Global happiness. No people.
Yeah, your roads aren't connected to let people into the town.
But they are! I don't understand this.
Do you have a road that, like, goes in and a road that goes out, but it's not connected? I don't know. The chat's been talking about it for a while, but I've been kind of ignoring it because I was waiting for you to explore.
Alright, so this road is... This road go... Like, I... Do these roads need to be connected somehow? I don't get it. That. All of these roads are completely connected. I don't, like, some of them end in dead ends, which perhaps is a little bit messy, but I don't understand.
Alright, chat. Now if you have things you'd like to say about that, we are asking for your help. Yep, I think they're saying that they need to be connected. You have to connect your outgoing road. Yes, interconnect those roads.
Oh, weird. Okay. There. So now there's a loop where people can travel.
The roads going over the line are one way each.
Huh? So this is in, or this is in, and this is out.
The highway in and out are one way roads.
Oh, weird. Okay, so that doesn't...
That's
not immediately apparent.
Yeah, now you've got people. There you go.
And I have to connect some power. I have to get some power to this new area. Oh, and then the music comes in. Go away.
I have been reading you, chat. I know that it's like you have been giving some helpful advice, but at the same time, because Kathleen hasn't played the game, she should maybe explore these things, and if she wants to do a thing and asks for advice, then I will read your advice to her, but,
things like, this is a one-way road. Doesn't make much sense, but I guess it makes sense? Ooh, 400 people live here!
Ooh,
ooh, I can do taxes and loans, which is good. And garbage and healthcare and education. Alright.
There are too many people here. They now need to be educated.
Alright. Well. Oh, jeez. We're growing fast. Alright. Garbage. Gotta make a landfill. Where am I gonna put this piece of?
This town is now bigger than the chat.
Sure, this seems like a good place for a land. Does that just happen on its own? Do I need to do anything?
Not sure.
It should have power. If it didn't have power before, it certainly has power now.
Okay, I'm gonna read this one. Relevant power line notes. You only need power lines to connect between areas where there are buildings, like from your power plant to your town proper. Individual buildings will pass power between themselves.
Oh, okay. Well, so I'm kind of overkilling them.
Yeah. Robots, a huge hit on children. Hashtag cats and dogs.
Wait, these buildings all say they don't have power. See? Weird. Oh, maybe I just have too much power drain.
Oh, all these people are suddenly happy.
They're all like, oh, finally. Yeah, we need a school. Yeah, for some reason this weird little area is not zoned as anything, which is irritating. There. Alright. Why don't you people have power?
Chet's saying you're not producing enough power.
Oh, that makes sense. Oh, I have no money. Where's my municipal tab?
Money!
Alright, budget. Where's tax? Sure. There. There. So, a crummy coal-fired plant. Yeah, that's okay. Weird.
Hey, you can see all the cars now. Neat.
I don't know why this won't zone. Put a huge park there or something. Oh no, like some people won't be able to get to it. Weird. If I go like this.
Aww.
What?
Lark's Kurosis is having some internet issues, and so they're gonna go outside and interact with people.
Oh, that sounds awful. I'm so sorry for you.
You could just watch the people. I mean, if you can hear this, if you haven't left by now.
Yeah.
That's what I do. I wear big headphones, and I go get coffee, and I watch other people. And then inevitably I read Twitter.
Like, while you're walking around?
I don't like to walk and read Twitter off my phone at the same time. Just sit.
Ah, here's the taxes. Alright. 9% for everybody. Well, we put in a lot of services, so you get a 1% tax increase, and you are annoyed. But it'll make things better for everybody.
Detour 214 asks, wait, are the people driving on the left? Can you customize that?
Yes.
Yes, you can.
Why do you want power? What's the deal here? Where's just the standard pointer variable? What's the matter? Not enough electricities. What? Why do you not? Oh, because there's no power lines connecting you guys. And there won't be power lines connecting them until people build? Oh, that's irritating. I have no money to build more services. We're in the red here. Sorry, people. Deal with it.
I mean, they should just not have moved there.
Well, I did zone it as residential. Wait, why did I zone it as residential? That was foolish. It's right next to, like, the gross power plant and the... I'm a dumbass. This should be light industrial, or this should be industrial back here, basically. This should be like the downtown core.
Featherweight, if you make the taxes 1,000,000%, then you only need like one taxpayer. Flawless system.
That's true. Are you guys not getting water down there? Well, I have no money. You guys are... I can't help it if you move into the middle of the block.
Yeah, right?
Take out a loan? I already took out a loan. We're in the red, getting redder. Well, there's only one way to fix this. We can always start again. This poor motherfucking town.
Ah, well.
There,
now we're going up.
Oh, suddenly the power demands went away. Weird. Maybe they moved out. No! Ha! People still coming in! Deal with it, suckers.
Worthy village. Ooh. Policies.
Ooh. Jesus. Whoa! Smoke detector distribution.
Oh, they don't need that.
Ooh, agriculture specialization.
Andrew's online.
Hi, Andrew. I don't know how to play this game.
He wants to know why the town's not shaped like a dong.
Because dongs are not efficient to build, Andrew.
There you go. Dong-shaped towns, not efficient. Word Nay has resubscribed 15 months in a row.
Oh, can my territory get bigger now? Oh, look at that.
Oh, yeah, actually, maybe because you've, like, gotten more people, you can expand out further.
Excellent. Well, we can worry about that later. Oh shit, we got tons of money now. Alright, let's get some water to you guys. Some water to these lots. Looks like electricity's finally going. Oh, what do you want? What do you want? What are you saying? The building is on fire. Oh, shit. I suppose we should build a fire department. Right here. There. And a police station. Ah, not enough money. Well, you get one problem solved, but not two. Jesus, I don't know if I want to rename all of this stuff just yet.
I think some things are on fire.
Well, I put in a fire department. Oh yeah, that's on fire too.
That building's very much on fire.
Well, it's their fault for being stupid. Why do I change my policies?
Why do you pay these firefighters if they're not gonna fight fires? I mean, assume we're paying them.
What's this? And what's this? Sure. Everybody gets smoke detectors, everybody's supposed to conserve water.
Oh, a fire truck actually leaving. Maybe. Oh.
Ooh, set districts. A paint district? Oh, paint district. I thought it was like a district where you made paint, and I was really excited. Ooh, farming industry. Generic industry? Okay. So I have farming and forestry. And this seems like a...
Yeah.
A good place to do forestry, I guess? Sure, all of this land, until we obliterate it, can be a forest district. Wait, no. Erase. Get out of here. Oh, ah! Sorry about that later. My poor buildings! I gotta build us a building.
So,
get out of here.
Kathleen,
yes.
This is your fire department, right?
Yes.
All right, you realize you've put it, yeah, outside of the road in which to get anywhere to stop from that fire, they...
There. Now there's an interchange. Oh, but I've disconnected the power lines. No,
I don't know if people should tweet about how they're going on vacation, and by the way, we left our spare key under a pot in a plant. Can somebody water our plants? It seems dangerous. You've got really not great people living in your town.
Who doesn't have power? Is this? Because it's not connected? That interchange is gonna turn into a fucking nightmare. Oh, people are quite happy. I don't think this town is going to be a keeper either.
It's not too bad though.
That's okay. You gotta, if you want to get really good at running a town, you gotta ruin a few municipalities first.
Exactly. Before you get to Bew City, you just have to run a bunch of towns into the ground.
Everybody seems to be happy. For now. I guess we'll zone that industrial because realistically who wants to be there? Ooh, I can zone high density residential zones. Ooh, office zones. Neat. Easiest way to kill a town? Poo water. Mine is all 6-lane roads and no wasted space. Poo water? What's going on here? Nobody is complaining about poop water. Look, the outpipe is downstream of the in-pipe. If anybody's complaining about poo water, they're a bunch of scrubs. Okay. I guess what I should have done is started out with building a grid. Yeah, mistakes were made. Mistakes have been made. Many mistakes have been made, probably. Probably too many mistakes have been made. Oh wow, that truck just totally ran somebody over. Ooh, salties. Oh, we're a tiny town!
Aww.
A pet van? Never!
I mean, there's smoking bans, parks and recreation.
Mm. Oh, I can build a high school. We don't need to be that educated just yet. This is Mr. G, which is the chain of, that's awesome that you can just change that. That's the chain of, convenience stores for Prince George.
Government subsidized cat ownership.
That seems like a very fine idea.
Cats for everyone. The Amazing Hobo says Kathleen's new policy, a cat in every pot.
No, a chicken in every cat. It's a chicken in every pot and a chicken in every cat and a cat in every house. That's the policy. Oh, you want people to work there. Complaints.
5 jobs available.
Well. Maybe I should put in a... All right. I guess you guys want water on that new street, too. I always forget to do this. Now you will have water. Alright, police station, park. What can I get for a park? A small playground. A large playground. A plaza with picnic tables. Ooh, these are expensive. I can add paths. I can just plant a tree. Do those cost money? Oh, 10. Oh, almost nothing.
Well, I mean, it's one tree.
There, look at that. Some nice trees when you come into town. That's lovely. Who doesn't like trees? I guess we probably need a police department. I will put the police department here.
No, decaped. That is not the Canadian dollar symbol.
That's like cent euro heist combo. Everybody's complaining about needing workers. Maybe I should build more streets. I could build in here. I could put like a grid of streets in here. I have some money. I mean, not a ton, unfortunately. It's not bad.
MTV CDM says, yeah, trees are dirt cheap. It's like they grow in trees.
Womp womp.
Been told schools equals education equals workers.
So I need a high school is what you're saying.
Or maybe more schools. I mean, your population's grown, right?
Right. Well, wait, where's the elementary school? No, it's not even at capacity. So, there you go.
Sonata thinks you should make a university for your local comedy troops to film that.
I mean, that's eventually the goal, yeah. Now, because electricity passes between buildings, I should just be able to zone all of this residential. And it should get there? Everybody has water. Good, good, good. Buy new land. Oh, there's a piece of it. Purchase. Holy shit!
You can build.
Oh yeah.
So much now.
Oh, I can make this stupid area all industrial then. I can build out this way. And yes. How much is that? Wow, it's really cheap. I don't have the money for it. How much is this one? I don't need to buy any of this right now.
No.
But that's exciting. You know. Wait, why are you complaining about water? You should have water. What's my budget doing?
Kay Thanid says, well, looks like I'm playing a new city builder game. Thanks, Kathleen.
Yes. What can you build on the water? Marinas? Probably. Oh, I made 19 euros in tourism money. Why would anybody come here? Who knows? I mean, I don't appear to be in the red. Wait, what's this? My weekly income is low. Why is it so low? Interesting. I'm cranking up the tax! Oh, I'm still in the negative? Why? What's going on here? What is suckling my finances? Oh, this. My citizens aren't happy. Well, I can't afford any parks, so they can fucking deal with it, can't they? Here, let's...
I mean, they've got electricity, right? They could just turn on the TV and look at some things.
Yeah. Well, no one's complaining about water anymore. Oh, they're not even that unhappy. What's this? I can afford a small park. Alright, if I put in a park, will you guys quit your bitching? Actually, maybe I put it in here, right next to this nasty area of crap that nobody wants to be around anyhow. Wow, even the small parks are big. No, I'm not putting in a park. I have no money. We just got back into the black. No parks. Oh, James May posted to Twitter the paparazzi camped outside his house for the story. Jesus. Oh, look. Filth. Downstream filth. Yeah, if I buy this tile, it's definitely going to be all industrial, and that's the only thing I'm going to put there.
A tyrannic moron actually says that parks significantly increase the land value and thus taxes.
Oh, really? Really? Well, I have some money now. Alright, that's what I did. Oh, did somebody build something? There. Are you happy now? I have no money. The city is broke.
Hi, Selena's 92.
What's this? Do I have? Oh, my bank balance is still in the green, but dropping rapidly. All right. Parks and Recreation. Pet Ben. You know what? Water restrictions and power restrictions, they're off. Everybody have fun. That should save me some money. 5 cents a building, it all adds up. Smoke detector distribution is still a good idea, though.
Yeah.
Increases decoration budget by 20%. That? I don't have it. Decoration budget. Free public transport. I want to put that in.
Oh, I missed a sub. Box Lunch has resubscribed for 3 months in a row.
Oh, wah, 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 wah. Oh no, something's on fire. Right now.
And Myrness has resubscribed for 15 months in a row.
Myrness, yay!
Subs, hypes.
Wow, what is this road? It's a piece of shit. It's so fucking crooked. What was I thinking? God damn it. What's this? This house is really small. Or is that just a garage?
It might be a...
No, it's a tiny single...
Tiny house. They really wanted a very large yard and tiny house.
It's more like a shack.
Maybe Tiny Ghost Friend lives in tiny house. Shack.
Get out of my policies, maybe. The Spring Residence. Whoa, two households are there? The Magnolia Residence. Yeah, that seems like a triplex. Oh, maybe that's just two people living there. No, that doesn't make any sense.
Tyrannic Boron has resubscribed for 20 months in a row.
Holy shit. Thanks, guys.
Thanks for all resubs, and subtypes, and new subs, and just being here in general. It's all good. We should also take a break soon.
Yes, probably. We could let the city run and see. It's actually, whoa, it's super profitable now. What happened?
Dat Park. So much green.
I don't know about that.
All right, everybody literally does grow on trees.
Where's my income and expenses here? Expenses, weekly roads, weekly electricity, weekly water and sewage, weekly garbage, unique buildings, whatever. Healthcare, education. All right, so my total, I'm spending $5,500 a week here. Oh, wow. Yeah, I must have saved a ton of money by telling people that they could use as much water and power as they want to just go fucking nuts. Stupid loans.
Egner33 says every time a game like this gets played on stream, they try and mouse over and look at things with their own mouse. Mm. I've done that. Yes, Chronicler C. Kathleen did finish Child of Light, probably when you weren't looking. Not during this stream, though.
Yes.
Last week? Yes, last week.
I should build more roads and zone more residential. Ugh, what a fucking mess this is. Oh, that road is crooked. God, that irritates me. Oh, no. I'll get most of my money back. Refund. Nay. Gives a shit. My tiny zoning to- whoops. No. There. And power should sort of handle itself. Sure. I'll let power handle itself. I like this, that you can build an industrial area on the edge of a city and then eventually, you'll just be able to expand out and make that the shitty part of town. I like that. It's like, you know what? You'll be Surrey.
Leal says, it's okay, Kathleen, your roads still make more sense than Boston. Do you want to take a break?
Yes, let's take a break. We'll leave the city running. We'll eat some lunch.
We're gonna go to commercials and eat foods.
You guys can get annoyed about tilting out
amongst yourselves.
Yeah. Boop. We're unmuted already.
Yeah.
Hey, we're back. Look at this. We've reached a boom town.
Oh.
So we can put in transport. We can put in a bus system. I can purchase more land. I can go into the ore industry specialization. I can tell people to do recreationals. Oh, cloverleaf intersections, three-way intersections, large roundabouts, highways, highway ramps.
Fast wind turbines.
This is all very exciting.
So much excitement. Booming.
Holy
town.
Shit!
Wow. It's amazing.
That is big. Whoa. I mean, you can't really start with that, but wow. I can still just buy new chunks of land. Holy shit, I made a lot of money. All right, let's buy this chunk of land. Purchase. Oh, wow!
The more land you buy, the more you can buy.
Sick. Mm. Oh, this is awesome.
I wonder if that means eventually, if you just played for a very long time, if you could essentially just own the planet.
Probably. Wow.
All mankind, towns don't just boom by themselves. Sometimes they need dynamite.
Alright, let's put in a high school. Because I can afford that now. Now where are I going to put that in? Let's put it in maybe over here. Next to these nasty industrial buildings. Hmm.
Ah, every time you level up, you get a bunch of money.
Oh! Oops. No, I don't want to put it there. Alright, let's see here. God, this is almost too exciting. Like, I don't know what to do. Actually, here's what I do, is I expand my industrial out this way to the highway, first of all. What's this? 4-lane road. Highways. Oh. Nah. Can I upgrade my roads later? I will assume I can.
Well, I mean, even if you can't, you can bulldoze things, right?
Yeah. That's annoying, you can't just build a T. There. Hmm? Wait, oh. I already had it selected, that's why.
No, you can't upgrade roads.
Oh, really?
Little blue icon next to the straight, curvy, freehand options while in the road menu.
Hmm. Oh, look at that. Somebody likes my city. You know what? They're not a fucking complainer. I like them too. Yeah, if I make all of this area industrial and, like, farm- or, all of that bullshit, it doesn't matter. Because all the water will be fouled down here, but I don't care. So if I only build that way for my city parts, it should be fine. Hmm. Speaking of building out my city parts, maybe I want to do that now. A bad, irritating spot now. Well, not much I can do about it. There. I can zone all of that commercial. Maybe I build out the actual... So I can't upgrade my roads ever? Sense. Roads get upgraded all the time.
Like, I'm Victor421 says, hey Kathleen, how do you maximum spoop? With maximum spoop, watch your Let's Snope of Outlast on YouTube like a week ago. I'm still laughing from you saying that.
I don't even remember saying that. So I'm glad that you find it funny.
John Dare says, yes, you can blue icon in the road menu to the left of the road menu button.
Straight road. Toggle snapping.
Okay, so you can upgrade your roads with the little blue exclamation mark tool.
Oh, but this'll, like, cause all of these people to, like, get moved out. Weird.
Probably.
I mean, I guess maybe it won't, at some point it won't matter.
I mean, I'm sure you pay them to move.
Maybe. I don't want to upgrade. Just to give you a straight road. Because I'm going to have to plow through some houses here to add some more suburbs. Sorry, guys. I realize it honks donkey balls, but perhaps you will be appeased because I am putting in a high school. Whoa, look how happy everybody is. Oh, is somebody knocking at the door? That might be mail. Hello? Wait, is everybody using too much power? What's going on here? Not enough electricity, I guess. There, that should solve many power issues. What a mess this is.
Defrost. Says that you can get a bunch more info from the menus in the top left.
Oh, I probably could.
If you need that information.
Yeah, almost certainly. Alright, what are people... Oh no, a cemetery is needed.
Oh god, people started dying.
Well... Well, I can't pay for a cemetery, but we'll get there. We'll get there.
Just, you know, hang on to your dead bodies for a little while. They'll still be dead.
Healthcare, deathcare. Womp womp. Oh no, there's like 5 dead people in here. Oh right, I didn't put water in. Sorry guys. I forgot. There, have some water. Sorry. I'll get on that cemetery ASAP. these people. They're just like, I'm going right to the end of the road. That's where I'm building. I need lots of land. Alright.
I mean, Alex, I assume that the way you get the most crime is the same as, like, any city. Don't give people water, ways to live, and then they'll just, you know, they'll go there on their own. I mean, I doubt that works in this game, but...
No. I'm gonna save my game, actually. Recycling? What's that? Recycling is a big part of environmental sustainability. Do I need to build a recycling center for that? I do not have the option. I can just tell people to recycle. Done. Oh, allows recreational use of controlled substances?
Slightly increased tax income, moderately increased tourism. Slightly reduced crime rate, increases police budget by 15%.
Sure! Welcome to Amsterdam. Welcome to New Amsterdam.
Only sounds like good things happen when you do this, so why not?
Well, I have to spend more money on police. That's fine.
Meh.
Look at my beautiful city. Alright, do I have enough money for a cemetery yet? No. Well, we'll get there. Well, look how happy people are now.
Well, yeah.
Look at that.
You legalize controlled substances. Why wouldn't they be happy? Be happy all the time.
Wait, why do you want water? You have access to water, don't you? Water is running! You're in the water zone! You want workers. Well, I built a bunch of new residential, so hopefully a bunch of people move in. What did you have water? You have so much water. It's literally underneath you. I don't understand. What more do you want from me? I wonder if I could tear up these power lines now.
I don't see why not.
Oh. Hmm.
Maybe you're not getting enough water?
Glug glug. Water availability. Sewage production, sewage drain. Yeah, you guys are fine. Shut up. Alright, we're gonna build this new cemetery. Maybe I'll put it over here. That seems like a good place. Yeah, I now have enough money for a cemetery. Well, you're bitching about workers anyhow. There. The basic problem is solved. Bring out you dead. Why do I have to be responsible for a crematorium? Like, shouldn't the free market take care of that?
John Dare is saying that it's a bug. Right as the houses spawn, it takes a second for them to register the water, so it looks like they're missing it. Just ignore it unless they keep complaining.
Okay. there. That store is called Dead People Adjacent.
Well, Defrost, you want a cemetery near your house so that you can go on tests of courage late at night, clearly. Mm-hmm. Like every anime I've ever seen.
Oh, I'm so close to paying this off. I can't pay it off now, but I'm really close to paying it off. Come on. Almost there. Done. Oh, we're gonna make so much more money now because we won't be paying out $400 a week in a loan payment. Oh wow, it's actually cheaper to buy to borrow $66,000. That's ridiculous. All right, look at that. Our city's out of the black even. Uh-oh. There's an abandoned building. Wait, where is it? How can I tell which one's abandoned?
Assume they're all abandoned and bulldoze everything. Oh wait, I think it's this one here.
Oh, yeah. Wait, before I do it, let me just...
click on the thing, the devil. Yeah, abandoned.
Abandoned? You motherfuckers, after all the things I did for you. How dare you leave my fucking town. Alright, yeah, I think... can I bolt... chat, before I do it, can I bulldoze these power lines to free up more space for stuff? Because they should be getting power from the power plants. We don't need them anymore. Oh, people are still bitching about water.
I'm getting yeses.
Yes.
Yes.
Good. I mean, I need that.
Apparently building is burning down.
I'll get to it.
Oh, John Darrow also says it's a little intuitive, but if you hover over the abandoned icon in the building details screen, you can see why it was abandoned.
Oh, cool.
Good to know.
And I still need this power line going from my... wind turbine to my sewage treatment plants and oops. That stuff.
I like how when you're far away you get the sound of the wind.
Alright, where's this abandoned building? Oh wait, lots of people are complaining about water. Maybe it's time to build another water treatment plant. Can't build a big one yet. Yeah. Hmm. There. Look how much water we have available now. Maybe I should build that sewage treatment plant. Oh no! A fire! I should probably build another fire. Yeah, okay. Fire hazard getting higher. Maybe another fire department. That might be a good idea. I cannot afford it. You guys can all- oh wait, that's a medical clinic. I also cannot afford that. $12,000. Oh, we'll get there in like a week. It's fine. It's fine. Just don't, taxes aren't going down anytime soon.
Just don't get caught on fire for a week. You'll be fine.
Mm-hmm.
I think you have a couple abandoned buildings there.
Yeah. Mm. Wait. This one? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess the abandoned ones show up as white. Oh, I could probably bulldoze these? Can I? Yeah, because there's a power plant here. The power line system's a little dodgy. I'll leave it for now. My cat was just saved by a smoke detector. Yeah, we're never putting in that cat ban. Maybe we need a fire department in the industrial area. That might help a lot. Water. I don't understand. Well, I've got to tear down something to build this fire department. There. Sorry, guys. What the? Oh. What the? What do you want? What do you want? Not enough water. For a box factory? Oh, I forgot to hook that one up. There. Where has a building burned down now? God, these people. Their demands.
If you go into the power overlay, where you place power lines, all places that are blue have power and will transmit power to nearby buildings.
Huh.
So you only need power lines to bridge between blue blobs.
Garbage. Can I see? Oh, I guess if I'm just in the bulldozer menu. Hmm. Where is it? I do not see where this- oh, there it is. Oh, a couple of them. Alright, get out of here. Okay, so, in the power menu... Whoops. I'm in the power menu, and basically everything that's blue is transmitting power?
Yeah.
Okay. Can get rid of this. And that. Yay! I don't know if I'm saving money, but I've certainly made my city look better. Oh, this is not getting power, this water treatment plant? Interesting, alright. Sorry, guys. There, isn't that much better? Yeah.
They're saying your second water treatment plant isn't hooked into the water system.
Oh, right, of course it's not. Because that's not... There's no... There's no pipe there. So that should make it... That should hook it in? Yeah. Ooh, that sewage treatment plant is starting to get nasty looking.
You're supposed to build intake and outtake in pairs, apparently.
Oh. Well.
Well. Is generally built in pairs.
It seems
you absolutely have to. I'll be fine. Everyone just needs to poop less.
I don't think I have problems with my sewage.
I mean,
where's the poop?
Not really seeing anything.
Sewage treatment. Sewage treatment's still in the green.
Yes, you're fine.
Water availability is in the hella green. We got so much fucking water, guys. Abandoned. Why? Okay. Why? Why were you abandoned? There's not enough workers. Oh, well. Get out of here. I didn't want your kind in the city anyhow.
Valkyrie Lemons is curious if you'll be playing this game in multi-weeks, or... This is a just today thing.
I'll probably be playing it for at least a few weeks because I made Graham buy it for Loaded Ready Run. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, I wonder what my school capacity is at. Ah! Okay. Oh dear. Okay, so I need to build more schools. Interesting. I can do that. I can build them over here in this new neighborhood. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get a loan. So I can do everything I want to do at once. Alright. Yeah. We'll get buses later. Let's put a park. Because people will like that. It is roadside. No, I guess it just overlaps. I don't want it there, so I'll be building out that way. I put it here. Where does it make people happier? This might be better here. Yeah. And we'll put an elementary school there. will put a city second high school here. And now we'll hook all of this up to the water system. Oops, no. I'm working on it. More residential. Why wouldn't you want to live here? It's the best. Actually, wait. A little bit of commercial never hurt anyone. I feel that it being next to the high school, there's going to be a convenience store that opens there and does good business.
Or a coffee shop, or anything like that, really.
Yeah.
I know there was a coffee shop that built itself right across the street from the college I went to. And it was the only one nearby that was off-campus coffee.
And did it just do mega business?
Yeah, no, it did really well. We went there all the time because we didn't want to be on the school grounds.
Right. I mean, that makes sense.
We wanted to get away and not actually walk very far.
Oh, I could build a solar power plant. A hydro power plant. I have to build a dam? Ooh, cool. Where is a building burned down now? There is a fire department right here. Is there anything I could do to make it so I don't have to put another fucking fire department in? What are my policies? A smoking ban? Ah, it doesn't affect fire.
Fire departments have a limited effective range.
Yeah, so I just have to build more fire departments. Whoops. Alright. I guess there's not really one anywhere around here. Alright, we'll put it on the corner. Sorry, house. Do industrial areas just have a greater risk of fire?
They might. I mean, just because they are industrial.
There. Stop burning down! I spent so much money on fire suppression. This town is the safest. Yeah, like I put one here and over here, still like up to moderate risk. What do you want? Not enough customers. Oh, well. I guess I should connect this residential area to the commercial area. Problem solved. Hey man, you gotta break a few eggs. Can we see downstream of the sewage outflow pipe? Yes. Look, it's getting fouler and fouler by the minute. I'm not saying these are well laid out streets. Do stuff like that, I have to rezone. Oh, whoops, no! No! Not residential! No people want to live there. All industrial. Huh. How has the store not gone in there yet? Jesus. People are fools. Oh wow, look at these buildings. They're getting big. Busy corner shop. Alright, what all you motherfuckers want? The crime rate is low. Excellent. Oh right, I should build buses. That's what I'm supposed to do. Ooh, it's a busy town! Yay! Yeah. I have new policies. I could make more unique buildings. I could specialize in the oil industry. I could offer free public transport and do a heavy traffic ban. Oh Jesus, I could build so many more types of roads too. Ooh,
free public transport. Would that not be amazing?
Alright, let's burn down. Let's burn down. Hey, I'm gonna build something. I gotta build like a bus depot. I could build it here. What's a bus depot? Bus depot automatically sends out buses for your bus lines. Build lines with the bus stop tool. Adjust the number of buses available by raising or lowering the city's public transportation budget. Alright, well. Oops. Right on the corner. What's this? Bus line. Place bus stops to create a line. Bus stops need to form a circular line. Buses are automatically set up for a bus depot. How much are these? Net technically anything? Ah, there we are. Oh, crazy. And they need to form a circular route, right?
Yeah.
I mean, that makes sense. Alright. So there's a bus line. This is cool. Oops. Alright. Where's the cemetery? I think this is working. I'm only like two stops. Oh, just add, could I just add a stop?
I think so. Maybe not. It's now it's just. It's, oh no, now it connected.
Alright. Go! Oh. Alright.
Oh,
hi, Graham.
Hey, how's the city going?
It's going okay. I'm learning how to make things.
We're putting bus routes now.
Buses?
Yeah, I've decided everybody gets free public transport because we live in a socialist paradise. I also legalized recreational substances.
You can do that?
Yep. Yes.
We have statues.
Yes.
Have a giant hand of several of the highways.
I don't think I can quite do that.
Everybody gets.
I bet you couldn't legalize in SimCity 5.
No, you could not.
Crazy. Alright, I'm gonna go put a crap shot on mine. I forgot two yesterday.
Wait, what is this route doing now? This is so confusing. What? What's going on? Alright, stop. Ah! Alright, hold on. It's going to here. I want it to go here. And then... Here. Sure. Here. Here. And then finish here. And then... This... Go here. Oh, you guys don't have enough power. Okay. I'll worry about that later. This is gonna be like the worst fucking bus in the universe. And there. And there. And there. 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 And up to here. And back out here. Jesus, this is difficult. In here. God, where did this route start? I'm
So apparently the white icons above the stops mean you have a line that isn't completed, and thus doesn't work. Sadly, once you've stopped working on a line, the only way to complete it is to delete it entirely and then place it anew.
Okay, so I have a couple non-working lines.
Because they're not...
Okay, complete line. Drag stop to move it. I am trying to do that. How do I delete a line?
I assume like the bulldozer.
Nah.
But I don't know if that's true.
What the fuck? Okay.
To delete a line, go into the bus menu in the top left, click the line, and then hit delete.
bus. Thank you, John Deere. Bus menu. I click the line and then hit delete. Delete line. Yes, I'm working on it, but. Okay. Let's get the bus working again. Wait, I can just go like that. And then... There! The city's bus lines are terrible. Just like the city's bus services. Just like the city's planning. Oh my god, okay, why is everybody fucking freaking out about power?
Oh, apparently also if you right-click stops, you might be able to delete them.
Oh.
Should that come up again?
Oh, just people aren't getting enough energy out in the sort of the booties here. In the new suburb. Water required. Oops. Nope, go back here. Vroom.
Apparently you can also increase the power budget to increase power output.
Oh, can I? Where's my budget? Budget. There. Okay. Is that working?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Yay! Okay. Oh, did the buses run down there? No, oh, they're just turning around. Okay. Let's finish these bus lines. Whoa, most of the city does not have bus service yet. I want to connect this, I just want a route that runs up and down the street. Oh, I guess it's part of this larger route now. Okay, fine. I should have an industrial route that sort of just circles this neighborhood. Oh wow, it'll go along the highway? Great. What is going on? All right. All right. I need to add a stop to this line. Oh, there we are. Oh, that's way easier. Okay. I figured out a better way of doing it. Just put the route where you want it, and then just add the stops later, if that makes sense. Grant a new line. Yes. Add stop. Add stop. Add stop. Add stop. There. Okay.
Captain Falafel has resubscribed 15 months in a row.
Holy shit. Captain Falafel, thank you.
Thank you for joining.
These bus lines look terrible. I have no idea how to plan a bus service.
That last tweet was a little concerning.
What?
Police offers storage space for rent. Call 911 for details.
It's because our crime rate's so low. Because this city is a beautiful communist utopia. There, look at that. The whole city has bus service. And it's free! How could you possibly not want to live here? Are you guys still, like, low on power? I might have to build another power plant. I mean, we're not- not everything's perfect. Alright. An oil power plant. Noise pollution 50, pollution 35. Creates heavy pollution. Ugh. Oh, advanced technology allows you to build advanced wind timers in about. Crazy. I could build this on the water?
You need to build it on the water.
What? Shut up! What are you complaining about?
Also, we should take a break.
Oh. That's fair.
You up for break times?
Sure. Alright. I think our city's in good stead. I'm gonna eat some vegetables while we go on a break. I'm feeling pretty good about this.
Break times.
Yeah, nuclear is not available. Otherwise, I would be building nuclear down on this end of the screen. Although, I should figure out how to zone this for forestry. Yeah. Alright.
Well, we'll work on that when we get back. Most times.
Back. We're back! These motherfuckers appear to have a pool. Yeah, that's totally a pool. How do I change the angle at which I'm viewing my city? Oh, those shitbags have a trampoline. They're fancy. Alright. So chat, what do we do next here? Things are going pretty well. We're building out... This is not perhaps the most efficient wind turbine. We're building out our residential areas pretty well. Like, I feel like we'll just keep building up here for endless suburbs.
Dude guy has rescribed. Resubscribed. 12 Yay. Months in a row. Welcome back. Zone area for industry. Draw a district over it, then select the industry you want it to be from the district menu, then zone for industrial and blah. Middle mouse button for changing view.
No, I want to change the angle at which I'm viewing. Maybe I can't. Wow, that's a lot of detail. Alright, so... So here's the city as a whole. Oh, I've renamed it to Weagleburg.
Ah.
Damn the rivers. I wouldn't mind building a hydroelectric dam, but I certainly don't have that power to me right now. Ooh, So Sundry says, my Wormwood order just arrived in the mail and has me some of the swankiest things I now own. Nice, yeah.
Pretty nice stuff.
I bought a Wormwood Dice Vault when I was at PAX South. Because I wanted to...
Mouse your mouse while holding middle mouse button to...
Oh. Perfect. And go, like, straight isometric.
Hi, I'm Clockwork.
Anyhow, here's the city as a whole. This is, like, sort of residential areas out here. We got some commercial coming in here, basically. This is industrial over here. This is sort of a blend of both. Oh, they can change water levels and flood things. Well, I mean, this is all like a high cliff here.
I mean, it is a dam. That's what dams do.
Yeah. But like, we could zone down here for forestry and like build some big ass roads. Oh, by the way, I was totally able to pay off that other loan. Yeah, check that out. Everybody really likes free public transit. You can build on the water. Well, I mean, if you don't really have a use for it, you shouldn't buy it, Featherweight. Like, you are correct here.
Yeah, I mean, there's all kinds of things that I don't buy because they're pretty, but I can't use them.
I should check the warnings I'm getting. Where are my warnings? I don't see any warnings. Everybody here is perfectly happy. Oh, wait. Oh, these warnings? Alright, what do you want? Oh, the sewage is backing up. Okay, maybe we need another sewage treatment plant. Let's build it down here, shall we? Oh, that's garbage. Oh, we're close to getting an incineration plant, though. And you need power! That should power you. You should be getting power now. Yes. It just takes a second.
TXC2, I don't know what you mean by Corey. Oh, I see. Okay, that crap shot's gone up. I haven't seen that crap shot. I've been here. I mean, I know it was there when it was filmed, but I still haven't seen it. Also, it was kind of funny because I got to put blood on her.
Alright, I feel that solved the poop problem. Alright, let's do some macroeconomic planning here. You know what I should do is put in a gigantic fucking cloverleaf interchange up here and, like, say this is gonna be downtown eventually. Wow, look at how far our poop is going. Yeah, we need to build a proper... I can't build a water treatment plant because my city doesn't have 14,000 people in it. Trust me, as soon as I can, I will build a water treatment plant.
Yeah. We'll get more people eventually.
I mean, yeah, the water flow doesn't make a ton of sense. It's like this way and this way. What do you want? Oh, it's an abandoned building again. Not enough educated workers. Organic foods has been abandoned. Whole Foods, no. Alright, well. I don't know how to make more educated workers. I can't build a university yet. Oops. Oh. Z and X are zoom in, zoom out. That's a problem for later. Oops. I think what I may do is, can I see ground, like, pollution here? Ah, stop that. So it's water, education, health, wind, pollution. Ugh! Oh no! Oh no, look at the river! There's so much poo in the river! Shit.
Yeah, shit.
Shit, poo.
Shit creek.
Alright, well. We've got a problem here. Alright. I have a plan. I'm gonna move on to the other side of the highway, and I'm gonna call this place Shitty Place. And I'm gonna move the garbage depot down here. It's the pooplution menu. So let's start out by building some roads. So you gotta build highway off-ramps, too. What menu is that under? Wait, I actually need an overpass, don't I?
G-Dwarf would like to point out that you can't have a pollution-free city, Kathleen. It just doesn't work that way.
No, I'm not trying to go for a pollution-free city. I'm trying to go for a city where...
the river's not completely made of poo?
Yes. These are one-way highways. I want people to be able to get across.
Oh, Coyote Sands, we don't have enough cemeteries in order to pass an ordinance to ban pooping.
At least crime's low. I blame that on Wiegelberg's liberal drug policies.
John Dare says you can make overpasses by clicking page up to raise the road and page down to lower it.
So, okay, what?
Hit page up and page down while building a road in order to make bridges?
Interesting, okay.
Well, I guess while you're road building, if you hit those buttons, the road will go up or down. And things happen.
Okay. Let's see if this works. I'm trying to figure out where I want to build this overpass. Probably just, like, straight this way. Oh, there you go. Wait, no. Huge overpass. Oh, is that like hanging in the middle of the air? Oh no. Oh, and then I gotta have it come down. There we go. That appears to be intersecting with the ground. Well, that's a huge bridge. No, alright. Sure. All right. So let's build. Our garbage depot here. There This is eventually where my sewage treatment plant's going. Because it makes sense. Gonna get that sewage out of the water system.
Your overpass is one way.
What do you mean it's a one-way overpass? I will build a second one. It will be very expensive. I clicked a four-lane road. Okay. Wait.
The overpass has a one-way road going into a two-way road.
Oh, can I upgrade?
You can upgrade the existing one.
I'll just do that. What's this? Two-lane road. Cannot upgrade to this type. This is a two-way road. No shit. God damn it. Alright. Oh, it is one way.
Oh, you can't upgrade a one way into a two way.
Why not?
I don't know.
Okay, that's fine.
They've patched that. You can now.
No, not upgrading. Regular. Alright. There. Alright, so this is one way. Maybe I'll just... I guess I could just build a... Because, yeah. No, this looks like... Alright, hold on. Okay.
Krinkinger says that upgrading bridges is super buggy, so you might be pooped.
Alright, well, how do I build a two-way, highway with sound barrier? Oh, highways are only one way! Because I guess the highways running in and out of town are one way. Okay. Oh, what a fucking disaster this is. Okay. Okay. Alright, so this is going this way. So if I start building here, ideally... then it should be... going the other way. Oh, I'm on upgrade. Still. No. Regular. I feel like I should be able to toggle that off and on. Alright. This is gonna be shitty for some of these industrial businesses, but, you know, it's better for them in the long run. Alright. So... is this the right way? I'm trying desperately to see if I can see some arrows.
Krinkin says that how they do overpasses is they start in the middle of the highway, press page up once, then move across, then press page down, and then repeat for the other side. So they do, like, half, and then...
Sorry, what?
So you start in the middle, you press page up, so you start in the air.
Okay.
And then, as you're going down to the one side, you push page down to go down.
Okay. Yeah!
And then you do the other side. So you're starting in the middle of the curve.
Well, I don't care about that. I just want to make sure it follows your mouse as the default. Yeah, I don't care about that. What I want to make sure is that I don't build two one-way roads.
Yeah,
so
no, that's
fair.
Drag
this way. So if I drag this way, it should be now a two-way road. Okay, that's what I was more concerned about. Now I'm like fucking paranoid that I'm gonna fuck this up again.
If it's going the wrong way, upgrade the road to itself and right click to swap direction.
What? Slope too steep. Okay, fine. Nah, you know what? Fuck it. We'll just make like some sort of like crazy ring road. I got space. Wait, why are you not curving? Curved road. Freeform road. Yeah, that's what I want. Oh wow, that overpass looks really steep.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Everyone wants to go on an adventure, right?
I don't think that's a good idea.
All the skateboarders in your town would be so happy.
All the people who do luge in this town will be happy. What the fuck? I feel like... Alright, I want to connect this to this. What is going on? What the... Why is this not working? Okay, so I'm trying to connect this to the ground. There we are. Sure. 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 Fine. Sure. So, is this going the right way? What are these little things say? What does that mean? Why can't I click on it?
Not connected.
It...
I think.
Rah!
Looks connected. I don't know what that means. It's the curve tool you need to click once to place the apex of the curve and again to actually place the road.
It's placed though. What the fuck? Oh my god!
You've got two opposite direction one-way roads hitting each other.
Huh? Alright.
White squares mean the roads are going wrong way, as in two one-way roads, each going different directions.
Okay. So if I upgrade... to a two-lane road?
Problem solved.
Except I don't think that's still... It's still not hitting the ground.
No, that's still not on the ground.
Well, I'll get it, but... I'll get this eventually. Alright. Okay, what kind of road is this? That looks like... Okay. A highway with a sound barrier? Yeah. Okay, so this one's going this way, so I still need to draw...
If you right-click a one-way to change, you can change direction.
Why are you starting elevated? I don't want to... Oh my god, what is going on? No! No!
Just push the page down button until it goes down.
Oh, right. Okay, hold on.
There you go.
Alright, so it's on the ground. Finally. And this road all appears to be going this way. Shit, I need to upgrade this connector here. Oh fuck, why are you the wrong way? Space already occupied. Interesting. What a mess. Why? I shouldn't be able to just be like, fuck off, get out of here. A one-way road now? God damn it, why did I upgrade? I'm wasting so much money! Do I make this road exchange here? Goodbye, road. I spent a lot of money making you, and no more. Alright. Okay. So this is the road... Jesus, fuck, this is complicated. I feel like this might be unnecessarily complicated. Right-click with upgrade to change the direction of one way. I realize they always point the way that they lay them down. Alright, so I have a road. This is out. Because it's all flowing. Where's the damn arrows? Out. Okay, this is going out. This is coming in. This is all two-way roads. What a fucking mess.
Cool Blonde would like to know if you had waffles today, because it is International Waffle Day.
I did not, no. That's what I'll do. I'll put a gigantic clover leaf. And I'm actually, because, like, now I'm, like, pissed, right? Because this seems like the worst road planning in the universe. No, I want to start there and go here. So now you can come and you can go around the overpass. Sure. Wait, this is too short? But people can now get in and out.
It works.
It's
usable.
It's extremely usable.
Robot Hitchhiker has resubscribed for 4 months in a row.
Hooray! Thanks, Robot Hitchhiker. By the way, thanks for all your support, all viewers and subscribers, while I'm, like, trying to work out this... This game is great. My ignorance and not my inability to play it properly should not reflect on the road.
I mean, you have to learn how these things work first, right?
Yeah. Alright, let's hook this place up with water! I'm spending so much money creating a new industrial district. But this is the kind of thing that I want to do in a city building game. I want to be like, okay, let's get rid of all of this industrial bullshit.
Kathleen has an extra copy of Animal Crossing New Leaf and wants to know if Lur would want it. If we don't have it. It's the physical copy.
Hmm.
So it's the card.
Perhaps. So you played this one and the SimCity thingy. Which one do you like more? No question this one. This one has some quirks that I'm not quite used to because obviously, like, I've played SimCity more. I haven't played, I played SimCity a lot and I haven't played SimCity, like, whatever, like, older SimCities. I have not played those in a very long time. So... There, now you guys should be getting power. You're all connected to a power plant.
Yeah, it's probably just gonna take them a second.
Yeah, there we go. Alright, good. And then they can power the rest of the things in here. They all have water. Actually, fuck, I don't need to build all that. Alright, and... go into the pollution menu. This game is a lot more flexible. This game, the maps in the new SimCity are too small. Because they're like, you should play online. It's like, that is the opposite of what I want to do if I am playing this kind of game. This is a game where I want to do what I want to do, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, and I mean, it doesn't really kind of seem like the kind of game where you really want to be playing online. It's more of a solo experience.
All right. Yeah, exactly. Oh, my land value map. Interesting. Alright, let's get rid of all of this industrial here. Sorry, guys. Where's the pollution menu? Noise pollution, crime, traffic, wind. Alright, I suppose I should have figured out where wind was. Oh, it doesn't really say which way the wind is blowing. Interesting. Okay, well, whatever. Building down the bottom corner for industrial still seems like a really good choice. Alright. Building is not empty. Don't care. Oh, wait, I can't just be like, get out of here? Oh, maybe I have to shut it down first. Building is turned off.
I guess that's to make it so you can't just be like, oh, I put all my garbage here. Yeah, I've just mysteriously destroyed it and rebuilt a new one.
Interesting. What if I take away their zoning? Oh, perfect! That just makes them disappear.
You have to empty a landfill before demolishing it.
Empty building to another facility. Okay. Building is set to empty its content.
You can't bulldoze garbage dumps, but you can move them by clicking on them and selecting the move button from the menu that appears.
Oh, really? How do I move it?
Move button from
the budget panel. Focus.
BlockBlockBoo1 says that landfills have to be emptied to other landfills first.
Okay, that's fine.
So, I mean, that makes sense, right?
Like, yes. Actually. Oh, I've lost 10 people. How did this happen?
Oh, graveyards work the same way. That's good to know.
I mean, makes sense. I'm actually gonna put in another landfill because I know I'll need one eventually. There. Sorry. Well, you're in the poopy zone. You could deal with it. That's where industrial crap goes. Alright. Seriously, where's my pollution? Outside connections, population, transport, fire safety, wind, water, garbage. Levels. Leisure. There it is. Hey! It's already cleaning up. Cool. Alright, let's see. Maybe if I put a park in here, that would help. Plaza with trees. Let's go nuts. Let's, like, plop a big park in here. We'll, like, put some more stuff in here. Actually, maybe not that. Those are picnic tables, might be better. Tree with leaves too. Tree with leaves. Oak. What kind of trees do we go? Alder?
Bushes.
Oh, is it fall? It is, so I'm planting red trees.
Aww.
I'm just making like a tree buffer here between the power plant and what is eventually going to be more downtown stuff. Because I can't really afford to ditch the power plant. There. Happy trees! I forgot to zone this area. Duh. Alright.
Krinker says it's not fall. The trees are just sick from all the pollution.
Oh.
Also, you can move the power plant.
Can I?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, sick then. How do I do that?
I think you have... There should be a moving option.
Oh. Relocate building. Where do I want to relocate it? I mean, probably down here. $3,800. Fine. That's nice that you can just be like, I'm moving a power plant. Oh, but now these people don't have enough power!
Well, your lines might not be connected to...
Oh, wait, there!
Maybe it's just taking some time to figure it out.
Oh, no. It's just a zoomed out proposition.
Yeah, I think you just need to build a power line from your power plant. Do you have... Is the power plant connecting to any of that?
Oh, right. I need to build... What it is there's power down here, but it's not getting across.
Yeah.
Alright. Power lines it is.
You need to place high-tension wires to connect your power zones... your power zones together?
Well, I appeared...
Seems to work.
That nobody appears to be bitching about power anymore. Why are you complaining about water? Oh, that's why. Well, you know what helps clean up ground pollution? Trees. Wait, what is the pollution menu again? Why do I keep losing it? Garbage. Well, it's somewhat improving. It's getting slightly better. Look at that. The average ground pollution is dropping. Look at that. It's improving every day. It is emptying.
Yep.
I mean, eventually I'll be able to demolish that. I know you just built there, but... I have no idea how big I'm supposed to make the blocks. The problem is in There is a very specific size that you could make it if you wanted optimal efficiency in the new SimCity.
Mm.
And so I don't know if I'm hitting that or not. I mean, this all seems fine. Look at that. It'll even be a pretty commercial district.
The blocks are marked where you build the roads, so that's the biggest thing yet.
Okay.
Yeah, so when you're placing roads, there's a blue aura around them. That's the area you can zone stuff in.
Okay. Oh, wow, they could be a lot smaller then. Okay, well.
Also, Ray FK has resubscribed for 8 months in a row. Hey, Jordan.
Thanks, Jordan. Yes, that pork bun is for you, Graham. There's one for me, too.
It's the general recommended way of eating.
I got you a chicken tail bun, too.
I saw that.
Mm. If you guys haven't had Chinese chicken tail buns or gai mei bao, or sometimes they're called honey buns, they're great. They look like hot dog buns.
Okay.
But they have, like, some sesame on top, and they have a layer of delicious, like, coconut filling in the inside. Mm. Nom 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 nom.
You got that at the market?
Yeah. I went to Fairway for lunch today. Alright, you probably want water. So these blocks are actually pretty good if I want to build, like, skyscrapers. Build more residential. Fair. Alright, what about a new suburb all the way out here? Seem good? Oh yeah, we're losing people. I've been spending so much time working on this, Alright. We can go right along to the side of the water. It'll be gorgeous. High income. Good property values. Yes.
Luigi Savior of Scrubs says that the bars on the bottom right tell you what your city needs of the three zones. So.
Oh! Residential! So much residential needed!
Yes, bottom left.
Okay. Oh shit, why are all these buildings abandoned? Ah, fuck.
They probably couldn't get people to work at them.
How do I get it to tell me?
I thought you just had to hover over the abandoned thing. But I'm gonna guess it's because they probably couldn't get workers.
Yes, everybody's desperate for workers. I'll work on bus service for that area once I get a new suburb in. This is gonna be called Weagle Heights.
Yeah, you just need to hover over the abandoned message in red.
Okay.
Or the little icon in the red bar. And then it should tell you.
Get out of there.
Also, you've got roughly 10 minutes.
Oh.
Hmm. Wait,
no. Stop! Weagle Heights is going to be a really nice neighborhood. Go away, Twitter notification. I can't see what I'm doing. Elementary school is on fire. Holy shit.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh, that's super shitty. There. I'll need a new fire hose here anyhow. Oh no, my health is low! Why? Why is people's health shitty? Oh man, this block tutorial? The best. Stop that. Oh, this is gonna be one fucking dense neighborhood. Maybe this won't be that nice. God, thank you to whoever told me this. I'm trying to make a curving road here. Mm-hmm. Oh. It'll be very sexy.
Hey, Graham.
Yeah, I see that.
Okay.
I
defy all.
Apparently, I was typing too fast. So.
Yeah, whatever.
I'll fix that.
I was wondering why people kept calling me that in the chat, other than weird other chat things.
Ah, fuck it. Who cares? I'll build this out later. It's pissing me off. Stop it!
You can build bridges and shit.
I know, it's great. I'll probably build a bridge over to this other island when I eventually annex it from my incredible empire of delight.
So you're enjoying it, then?
Yes.
Good.
This is exactly what SimCity should have been, but was not.
I thought you'd like it.
Oh. Okay. I'm building... This suburb I've decided is called Beagle Heights. Beagle Heights is one of the classiest neighborhoods.
Neon 713 has resubscribed 10 months in a row.
I mean, look at this. There's only
Welcome
one way
to Beagle
in.
Heights.
Cool Bond, please read the post.
There's a huge park and an elementary and a high school nearby.
Aranastra, I'm sure we'll get to stuff like sewage later. We're building things.
Don't worry about pooping.
Yeah.
Poop, I'm connecting poop, the water now!
Poop takes care of itself. Don't worry about it. It all comes out somewhere. Think of this as a pro tip. Maybe if you go and buy a place or rent a new place, check and make sure that it's got stuff you want. Like poop traps.
Paul's gonna be about 50 minutes late or so.
Sick!
So more Kathleen.
Oh man, if something goes wrong with some the plumbing here, these people are so fucked. They're gonna have to dig up their entire houses to deal with it. Alright, all of that looks like it's covered by plumbing? Sure.
It's been plumbed.
I mean, if it's not, we can add plumbing later.
It's Wait, not. Does your city have... Are you checking people's tweets?
Yeah, you can tweet.
That's amazing.
You can tweet.
That your residents are like, F this mayor.
No, all my residents think I'm fantastic. I've legalized marijuana. There's free transport.
Free public transit.
Yeah.
Sweet.
I mean, there's like a bus stop about every two blocks, but it's free, so...
There's some fucking sacrifices you gotta make when you live in my goddamn utopia. It's people. Okay, wait. I'll just use the paint bucket. Give Phil all the residential. Look at this. Sure, if you can build along that tiny cliff, you're welcome to it.
Look at the water flooding in. Whatever that is. Those buildings are all different colors.
Yep, I think. And one of them's on fire.
Where?
That one right there.
Now let burn.
It's not important. It's not like when the elementary school was on fire. That's different.
Yeah, no, that was bad. It's my healthcare. My healthcare is great. We're never doing anything more with that. Alright. Alright. Look at this. Oh, right, I should add a bus route. Create a new line. This menu leaves
indeed,
a little bit to be desired.
Unhappiness officially banned in Weagle Heights, punished by summary Weagleization, according to Hranzwanger.
Oh, Naxo Chills has resubscribed for 13 months in a row.
Thank you, guys. Thank you,
all
everybody.
All these people moving into Weagle Heights. I'm assuming it's people who are subscribing.
Yes.
They all live here now.
God, I would love living here. Look at these bus routes.
Right? You don't have to walk down to a bus. There's actually going to be one going down all the roads.
That's fucking awesome.
Yeah, I know what these goddamn citizens want.
These freaking citizens.
These sons of bitches.
Quarter note, that's a possibility, but we don't know yet.
What's going on?
Oh, I just put up the blog post about the escapists, so some people are asking questions. That's why I was like, just read the post. We answer everything in the post. Newtail325, this is Cities Skylines.
Okay, everything you wanted SimCity to be.
Yep.
There, look at that. Bus service to Weagle Heights. I kind of skipped it because I was like, oh, this bus route is fucking ridiculous. Oh wait, I should add a stop. Wait.
Admiral Mamo, probably none. It's an impractical amount of content, and it's also not ours, so. Anyway, Paul and I will be in here in about 20 minutes or so feel free to hold any questions until then, but everything should be covered in that post. Besides, Kathleen has a city to run.
Fucking complainers. Alright, look at that. Okay. Do you all have power? If you build out slowly and surely, you will.
Yeah. Guys, get on building those houses in those areas, and the rest of you can have power.
Oh, look at how nice Weagle Heights is. Alright, let's fix the industrial district. Back. Oh, Jesus. Wait, before I do this. Tell me why! Not enough workers.
Yeah, so they'll have to rebuild when... later.
My tax base. My beautiful, beautiful tax base. Wait, if I just leave them, won't they fill back up again?
Probably. I mean, they're still zoned for that area. You're just getting rid of buildings that
yeah, but like,
are abandoned, right?
Wouldn't you just, like...
Normally, you probably try and actually sell the building. I don't know if abandoned buildings can be taken over again or not, though. Maybe somebody in the chat can tell me.
I'm kind of having fun now.
Oh, for later reference.
Well, this one's not abandoned.
As long as there's demand, abandoned buildings will be auto-demolished and built over.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah.
Wait, what's this? What do you want? Oh, no power. Right.
But leaving them up also lowers the surrounding property values while they exist.
Oops. Okay. Sorry, guys. I fixed it. Wait, what's... Oh, what's going on? Whoa, what happened here to my commercial district? Oh, everybody wants workers, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe I should build 2 new suburbs. Well, people are moving in. That will make you unhappy, but I bet it's gonna increase the fire coverage. It certainly does.
Arclight Dynamo says that he's only seen about 5 minutes of this game, but now they want it. Damn you, Mayor Kathleen.
Well, that's okay. There's a lot of incompetent people in this game, but... There. I will densify this area if it kills me. I hope it didn't... Oh, shit. Did I blow up a park? I will put a different park in. You will love me. Oh no, that's my big park. There, build, densify. Sorry, guys. Business is business. Everybody was like, I want more stuff. There. Maybe we put another suburb over here, Heather.
Get more people in town.
Yeah, I think we need more people to move in still. Well, the buses are running. Did you see all the buses on the road?
It's good to see buses in motion.
Yeah. Ugh. I hate three-way stops. Oh, I should have put a roundabout there. Oh well. Whoa, we go right to the edge. There's definitely something to be said for increasing suburban malcontent. Ooh, maybe I'll make this University Heights. I'll put a university up here eventually when I can. It's just kind of, you just need zones of coverage. Oops. I'm putting a fire department here right away just to nip potential issues in the bud.
Do you have a name for this new suburb?
Oh, yeah, I don't know yet. We'll get you power, don't worry. You don't need to do anything right now. Oh, that's so efficient. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, 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 yes.
Harash Svenger has suggested Weagle Heights 2, the Weagling.
The Weagling? Maybe not. This area is going to need some sort of commercial
strip. Green Crew says that the button to the right of the zoning button is the districts button, and you can use that to actually name your suburbs and give them policies, like no smoking.
See. I dig it. Must be placed. It is roadside. Wait. Actually, you know what? That'll expand faster than the other one. There's at least some residential demand.
I mean, it depends on what's in the park. I would assume that some parks have lights and maybe even bathrooms and whatnot. So, yeah, they probably do need power.
Mm-hmm. Well, since nobody lives there, I'm not gonna put anything That's going to be the laziest firehouse. Alright. Let's... Large brush. Where's the zone? Where's the district's area?
It's supposed to be right next to the...
Oh. Districts! There we are. So I just... Paint district. No.
I think you have to actually paint the entire thing.
I'm seeing that. Autumn Square. No. Oh, there we are. Better. Oh, what?
Yeah, it classified that as a different district.
That's fine.
Envelope it all.
This is great. Weagle Heights. There. Policies, interesting. Right. Myrtle District, please. What's this one gonna be called? Snore screen. Oh, Jesus. There's a lot of people coming in. Oh dear. Traffic. Well, hey, this little road is working well. Too steep, sure. Alright. There. What a disaster. The highway into town's a bit terrible. What? Why is everybody else abandoned here? What is going on? Oh, operating normally, finally. Abandoned. Not enough workers. Well, I'm working on it. 37% full, 24% full. Okay. How's this landfill? Jesus! Well, it'll be gone eventually.
I mean, it'll probably take a while for them to empty it.
Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. Hey, the pollution's going down quite a bit. Look at that.
Yeah.
Pack it up, pack it in. Let me begin.
Oh.
That actually works in context.
I know. So I've named some of my districts. This is Snorsh Green, Graham.
Snorsh Green.
This is Weagle Heights.
Nice.
These are sort of my new suburban areas.
So is this game just, like, the best?
This is perfect. This is so good. This is so... it makes me so happy. Oh, God, I gotta get a sewage treatment plant. Look at this. Look at all this poo.
Oh, wow. There's so much poo.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, we need more people for a sewage treatment plant.
Attention, citizens! Stop crapping!
Yeah.
Is that an overpass to nowhere?
Where, here?
Yeah.
No. That was laboriously built. This is my new...
Oh, I didn't see... From this angle, it looks like it just goes whoop.
Highways
and
are one way in this game.
Yeah.
So that was a bit of a surprise. I spent a ton of time building a highway to expand... Oh, yeah. A new industrial district, and then it was just like, no access.
And everyone went over there and were like, we can't leave.
Well, no, nobody went over there because there was no access, and then...
Oh, look at
the poo. They all knew. They were like, oh, we can't get out over there, so we're not going.
Y'all gotta start treating you a poo.
Alright, well, my town's growing again. God, I have so much money. This is great. I've heard that the one problem with this game is it's a little easy. But that's fine, because what you really... You don't want a challenging city game. You want a beautiful sandbox that you can perfect.
Alright. Sign yourself off.
Sure. Ooh, residential happiness. Industrial happiness. Everything's going well. Alright.
Sewage treatment plants don't actually treat sewage. They just dump out 85% less poo than normal poo tubes.
Well, I didn't realize the highways were all one way when I built it, did I, right?
Yeah, well, I mean, now you know for next time.
So, alright. If you have questions for Graham, he'll be back with Paul. We will see you guys next week when I try to, what's my property value at? Ew, yes, look at this, the property value's going up. I mean, it's still not great. This is an okay town. I would be happy to have all that, like, empty space around. I guess that's where homeless people hang out. Maybe I'll densify these blocks. Anyhow, I gotta get going.
We gotta go.
Next week we'll continue to build Weagleburg out. And hopefully we'll have an incredible metropolis in a couple weeks. Alright, thanks everybody. I'm Kathleen.
I'm Heather.
And see you guys later.
Cool, bye.